When I first heard Jean Grey was joining the team, I wasn't sure what to think. Of course, I was excited because she has incredible telepathic powers and psychic energy. But still, an Omega-level mutant with a dark side? What would she ever have in common with me? A really good-level medic with a bright side? Well, it just so happens a lot. Take her second name, for instance, Dark Phoenix. Phoenix. As in Phoenix, Arizona, aka my second favorite city? Coincidence? You tell me. Furthermore, Jean is a true leader on her team of X-Men. You should see how well she fights alongside heroes like Cyclops, Colossus, and Wolverine. It's not unlike the leadership I show on my LARPing team. Not to brag, but my LARP leadership is legendary, according to other leaders in my LARPing league. Dark Phoenix and I even have small things in common, like her hair is red, and I'm part Irish. Little known fact, but lots of Irish people have red hair. I don't, but lots do. As if all that isn't enough. Dark Phoenix is arguably the most powerful mutant in the universe, and I'm arguably the most powerful medic on our team. Now you might be thinking, but medic, aren't you the only medic on this team? Well, yes. Yes, I am.
Marvel Strike Force. Download now for free.